Where the function increases, we have three different parts to this function. When we describe increasing or decreasing, we always read it from left to right. Here it is decreasing, then neutral, and then increasing. So after it leaves and moves to the right of where x is 1, it begins to increase. For that reason, we keep a parentheses on the 1. Again, you cannot touch a positive infinity. That's why it has also a parentheses.